Gopi Chand, who is busy with Jagan Mohan IPS with director B. Gopal, may reunite with director Srivas, with whom the actor worked on Lakshyam in 2007. Srivas's recently released movie Pandavalu Pandavalu Tummeda, starring the Manchu family, Mohan Babu and his sons Manchu Vishnu and Manchu Manoj, was successful. Gopi Chand, on the other hand, after a series of flops, tasted success last year with Sahasam. Kona Venkat and Gopi Mohan are reportedly penning the screenplay of Gopi Chand's next, to be directed by the Lakshyam director Srivas. Gopi Chand's current film Jagan Mohan IPS stars Nayantara, Prakash Raj and others. Moreover, B. Gopal is returning to direction after 5 years. Now it has to be seen if the director can deliver like he used to in the 90s. We hope 2014 repeats the success story of 2013 for Gopi Chand.